Frank Pallone knows only one thing, politics. He's never held a private sector job. Moved to DC, became a creature of Washington, voting with his party 99% of the time. Tax increases, trillions in new spending. 22 years of Frank Pallone, and what do we have to show for it? Higher taxes, soaring deficits, and brutal unemployment. Enough already. I'm Diane Gooch, and I approve this message.